So here's a bit of the process behind making a mid-century modern coffee table from recycled skateboards and epoxy. So just like any other project, the first steps are to de-grip and prep the skateboards, then glue them up, and then we move to the milling phase. So for this particular project, we're using the straight line veneers from the wheelbase of the skateboards. We glue up the table, and then we move to trimming and flattening, and then we move to the legs. So for the legs, I'm using broken skateboards and epoxy from Total Boat. And then I go to the bandsaw and rough cut the legs using a template. I flatten them using my Laguna drum sander, and then I begin shaping them using two different forms of trim bits at the router. And then I add roundovers. And then from there, I make the bases of the legs from recycled skateboards and then use a spray lacquer to finish. And then I add them to the table and it came out great. I'm really pumped on this piece and I can't wait to make more just like it. Thank you.